His difficult part is training. Probably. The transition from.
I remember it being really
nasty. Living like a lifestyle, doing whatever you want as a kid, to a very disciplined lifestyle. You know, that initial first few weeks, the first few months, it's a culture shock. You're not ready for being yelled at, or maybe if you're not used to running a lot, or doing push-ups or pull-ups, or not eating as much as you want, or that sort of thing. So it's that culture shock initially that's probably the toughest part.
And what was the most important thing you learned?
The most important thing I've learned was to stay humble, to stay calm, and everything. If you keep a calm mind, no matter what you're going through, you'll be able to get through it. If you get, you know, frantic or flustered, that's when you start making more mistakes. And regardless of what's going on around you, you can keep, however stressful the situation is, you stay calm, you'll make better decisions.